Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM partners. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose. AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
Thank you.
many super secret research bases does AIM have?
You nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call it.
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack to their systems. I have alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
That felt good.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Don't worry, I got you.
Particle dock. Operative.
Hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
Oh, ready.
Unbelievable.
The resistance.
Sort of cute. I owe you one.
Thank you for your help out there.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't.
Good luck.
I'm kid and see.
The resistance. Not real. It's been a smaller.
Jarvis, didn't I?
Him security hurt.
Hangar. Every test I did.
You got one hell of
came out from me. Sorry.
Yeah. We could really use your help. What do you say? Amazing! Truly, thank you for this.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the garage. Storm system has moved into your...
Never rains, but it pours. No longer.
Tony, put up just to give you a little bit. It's not mine. You...
Okay. Three.
Juice left in these repulsors.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Only way is up. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey! You mean me. Didn't wake up the robo guards. Not sure anything will. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out. There it is.
Ah! Bingo.
That's not ominous at all. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
What is all this stuff?
Where am I? Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I thought that... It's good to have you back, Captain.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares, what?
The explosion, he was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope.
You sure you can do this, Cap?
I'm fine. Just out of practice.
Wow. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long was I?
Well, 5 years. Which, by your standards, is just a power.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones. But that's normal for you.
Rogers.
What is this?
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it. All right, got it. Let's go.
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry! Get it open!
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushing. I'm gonna have to brute force this thing.
Why didn't you start with that?
The other side.
Thank you.
Well, good news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
Well, at least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn. So close. Well, since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay. Somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know? What the hell is that?
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder.
Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
I saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of all of
you infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rid the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend.
Steve.
Nat. God, it's good to see you.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't, all those people...
No, This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and we'll need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts.